Hey, my name is Braden Gross. I'm with Texas Parks and Wildlife Coastal Fisheries. My job title is a fisheries technician, and what that entails is we collect a lot of samples throughout the bay to help monitor different age classes of fish to better manage their populations. Well, one of the gear types we use to help monitor fish populations is gill nets. Gill nets are these 600-foot nets with different size meshes to capture different sizes of fish. You'll see from the videos that we set these nets overnight and we pick them up in the morning. The idea behind that is to capture our adult population of fish and see what's in the bay versus what's coming out. So one of the things you need to know about this job too is that being somebody who's fond of the outdoors is a fantastic pro to the job. You need to be able to be out in lots of different weather events. Every couple years we'll have a pretty large freeze where we're responding to turtle rescues, and that almost always happens in the winter time. So if you're not familiar with the outdoors and inclement weather, I would say start getting used to some bad weather, windy days, long days. But the pro side of that is you do have a lot of outdoors time. And if you're somebody who enjoys that kind of lifestyle, then this couldn't be a better field for you. I would say my biggest driving factor for starting this job was not knowing anything about the coastal area. I grew up inland, east of Austin. And something that always drove me was trying to figure out new things about new places. And so as early as I could, I came down here for college and started learning as much as I could about the marine ecosystem. So it all started out for me trying to get more education in the science field in high school. My high school, luckily enough, offered some aquaculture classes, offered a lot of ag classes, and I took everything I could. That led me to coming down here down the road to A&M at Corpus Christi, where I studied, my major was biology, and I really honed in on marine classes where you can. After that, I was lucky enough to land a Parks and Wildlife internship position with the Upper Laguna Madre team. And shortly after that, I was hired on the same ecosystem as well. One of the things that got me into this career field was I grew up in a real small town, pretty far out in the country. I grew a natural affinity for the outdoors. Anything from fishing to hunting to just being outside was right my cup of tea, right in my wheelhouse. I would say that definitely helps with the job. It helps motivate all of our staff. Everybody is outdoors driven people. They're people who love nature and they're people who are here to protect it.